The truth is, the prettiest thing about you should not be the way you look. It should not be the way your body is structured, nor should it have to do with anything pertaining to your external beauty. However, the prettiest thing about you should be the way you think, your mindset, the ways your eyes light up the room, how excited you are whenever you're talking about something that you're strongly passionate about. In no way, shape, or form am I saying that you shouldn't take care of your external features. However, people spend more time on that than they do on how they are actually doing on the inside. External beauty always fades away, and regardless of how attractive someone is and how physically appealing they may be to your eyes, if their character does not align with what you want, one day, sooner or later, you're not going to like them anymore. Which just shows us that internal beauty is way more important. So as much as you're spending time working on how you look on the outside, also take equal time on investing in your mindset, in your heart, the way you think, and the way you view yourself. This is why it's so important to take time to heal, because when you haven't healed, you're not fixing your vision, because trauma and unhealed pain blurs your vision. My prayer and hopes to you all is that you will start working on yourself internally and not just only externally.